Alright, welcome back to this playthrough of Castlevania, Portrait of Ruin. And our last video, basically, we hit 895% explored completion percentage. That sounded redundant. Anyway, we can now go into the nest of evil. First things first.
You're back. Well done.
Want to test yourself, go. Oh, look, now I got a...
Excellent! This is your training.
That's tough.
I'm counting on you. Care to try? This is your training. Care to try? This is your training.
Alright. So give me a sage ring. Restoration speed. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Go to the default blue cape for now. There's not actually so the Alucard spear. I don't think I've got anything better than that. An attack, at least. Of evil. This just happens to be another painting. Of course it would. Everything's paintings. I'll be right back. I'm going to cheese out a little bit here. Alright, so we're back now, and I was cheesing using the healing ring and the healing mill and the sage ring. Kept walking back and forth until I was, well, full health had decent bit of MP. Same thing again. Here we go. Next room. Next room. Should be a warp point. There it is. Go back and save our progress. There's a way to do it pretty easily. All you gotta do is go into Stonewall.
Excellent.
Completed for all win. And Eric. Whatever thing he wants to call himself. Not even Nest of Evil. Sure. bunch of rooms, and then a boss fight.
Got it.
Out of curiosity,
19%.
Not a lot. Okay, here we go. Next room. Not quite, but almost. The next room. Didn't realize I was that close to the edge. Good in that one. We'll just head on straight to the next one. Embrace the cheese. It's your friend. Yes. Every time he's covering his ears with a dead rat. That's actually pretty fun. Okay, we'll go to the next version. Cheese must be done. Yes, the cheese is you can run against the wall and get your health back. Like the boss fight is in the next room. Let's see what my skills are at. Just keep the cross for now. I guess it's only fair if someone had a bunch of freaking gold skeletons a couple rooms in front of him. Alright, so it's going to take a little bit of editing to get things going here, obviously. So since we are basically at exactly the first half of the Nest of Evil, I think this will be a good point to stop this video. And yeah, because that first guy in the room following this, he's whipping me like a, well, like a whipping boy. So we'll go ahead and stop it for here, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Take care.